guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I want to share with you an Easter DIY that I have. The first items that you need are these Easter pastel eggs. It doesn't matter what kind of eggs you have, you could use any style. I decided to stick with the pastel ones. So I got these at Walmart for $1.98, and there's 48 eggs. I also purchased these at Dollar Tree, and these are the pretty iridescent colors. I love this, but I'll be using these for another DIY that I have in mind. So basically you need a pair of scissors. You need one of these fishing strings. If you have, if you don't, you could use one of these ribbons, as long as it's like a thin ribbon. Okay, so I'm gonna open up the package and I'm gonna put it in one of my Easter baskets that I purchased at Dollar Tree. I'm loving these baskets, all these bright colors. I have the teal one, I have the pretty pink one, and the yellow one. So I'm gonna put all my eggs inside the basket to hold it. I want that to be all around for me. Let's put these in the side. So I'm thinking, let me see, I'll be using, I'll be using the fishing string here, because it's very thin, guys. So the eggs already have, like, you can see like some holes already, so I'm gonna just go ahead and start placing them. You could also add like ribbons, whatever you want. So I like to use the fishing string because you can't see anything at all. So all you gotta do is just push it right through the holes and just close them until they snap. Oh, they're not. There you go, this one did snap. Hope you guys can see. They're basically like either one or two holes on top of the eggs. So you can see how they started to look. So in between, if you want, you could add, you know, your ribbons. You could add some, anything, any decoration. And you could just keep going. But I just want it basic, you know, simple. Nothing, you know. So it's just an easy DIY. And when you're done, if you want, if you don't like it the way it looks, you could just go ahead and add in between, like I have seen some people making the Easter garland. They add, like, they take like some plastic tablecloth you know, like the Easter kind, and they just insert it, you know, in between, you know, like they cut it and they put it right on. So this video I'm gonna be basically quiet because I just want to concentrate. And I have another DIY video coming after when I'm done with this one. Some of the holes are like closed, so I'm struggling a little bit. And this would be a great little DIY with your kids. So just sticking with the patterns, the way the colors, the way I set them. I hope that you guys could see. But just show you one more and I'll continue it and I'll show you guys how when I'm halfway there. I don't know if I'm gonna use the whole package or if I'm gonna use two of them, depending. It all depends how long you want your Easter garland. And if it opens like this, don't worry, because you just go ahead and add a little glue. Because some of them don't snap. Excuse my nails, I haven't had time to go get my nails done. Okay guys, you already get the picture, so this is how it looks so far. So when I'm halfway there, I'll show you guys, or I'll speed up the video, I'll show you guys how it looks.
Get a domain?
That's how you get it?
I don't know, I was gonna... this way we could have a little bit of both. I don't know, it's up to you. Now you want yours alone, then you go.
No, I don't care about that.
No, I know, I'm just saying.
You
want a little mean? You want a little bit of little mean or not? Serve with egg roll and fried rice. They don't got beef on me?
Hey!
See what
yeah.
I mean? You moved
my whole shit.
You moved everything.
Am I good, though?
Yeah.
Good?
Yeah.
Get the fuck over there.
They don't got beef on me?
Yeah.
What's the difference between me? I don't understand.
Here we go.
$20?
Yeah, and it was actually boiling like in the beginning of
the season, yeah.
I saw it was the last one, and I was looking
and it was the last one,
and
so
I was going to get it because I had my 50% coupon, and good thing I didn't. And I was like, nah, I can do this shit.
Look, it's getting bigger. So what are you making? Those your long string of them?
Yeah.
Should have put your clothes on, right?
Mm-mm.
Yeah, but the clothes add a little flavor to it, eh?
Yeah,
how
that's
Batmobile,
huh? That shit
look hot, huh? I'm gonna spray it with that plastic dip. I don't know. You gotta take the whole pot, you know, for it to look nice, you gotta take all that shit off of it.
Oh, okay. But it looks nice already.
No, I know, but, you know, it's not accurate, but like you said, you know, it looks nice. It's just, you know, it's supposed to be a little less shiny, but everybody likes it shiny like that.
Okay.
See, I give Mandy one of these, and a little teaspoon of a little tiny bit of sugar, real sugar, so it can taste better.
Okay.
on that one, and then the other one, it's gonna paint up. We just gotta add in the soil, topsoil, like 2 inches. We gotta find out how to get the enough topsoil for that to fill it in the right way. We might have to buy this. I don't know if they sell the truckload or whatever, I don't know. So we're gonna have to do that. And the other one's just pulling out trees. I don't think she's gonna use this though because, you know, she wanted us to do concrete work. I told her, you know, we do small tasks out, we don't do big concrete work. She kept asking me, I was like, nah, you know, I wouldn't take this job because, you know, it's still, she would, you know.